your journalist Vishwanand presenting you the kids news for today. India successfully test fired BrahMos supersonic cruise missile from INS Chennai. In the ongoing IPL tournament, Mumbai Indians, Delhi Capitals and RCB continue to lead the points table. COVID-19 peak over. Pandemic is likely to be controlled by February 2021, says government-appointed panel. During COVID-19 pandemic, reading newspapers is completely safe, says Union Minister Harshvardhan. Chennai is becoming data center hub with at least 6 companies investing more than Rs 12,000 crore. India to have 60,000 startups and 100 unicorns by 2025. Schools in Uttar Pradesh reopened for classes 9 to 12 from October 19th. Second wave of floods hit parts of Hyderabad as rains return. Mumbai monorail services resumed on Sunday, several months after they were stopped due to COVID-19 pandemic. China forces prepare for a possible military invasion of Taiwan as Beijing positions its most advanced hypersonic missile DF-17. Now for the thought of the day. I am prepared for the worst but hope for the best. This thought was quoted by Benjamin Disraeli. Thanks for watching TV1 India Live. See you again in the next Kids News Bulletin.